The update is hopefully within the next 24 hours. With every single leak that we have gotten today, it looks like it's going to be within the next 24 hours. So I am super duper excited to bring you guys not one, not two, but around 12 different leaks between spells, armor, and weapons, and even the cosmetics for this week. So let's jump into the video for today. This has been a crazy past 24 hours. Not only have we gotten confirmation that the update was coming in a few days, we now have seen the game update more than 10 times in the past few hours itself, and we also have some brand new leaks. So I am so excited. We have a confirmed cosmetic and weapon cosmetic, which is going to be a female cosmetic this time around. We also have some of the weapons, some of the armors, and nightmare armor piece, and even two spells for today's leaks, which is absolutely crazy. I know if you guys don't want to see this, you don't have to watch this video, but thank you for stopping by anyway. But if you guys are not already subscribed, please consider subscribing. It is free, and also make sure you put on the notification bell, because I'm going to be streaming as soon as this brand new update drops, hopefully within the next 24 hours. I don't know if it's confirmed in the next 24 hours, but I'm just kind of guessing that off of what we are about to show you guys today. So, oh my goodness, we are also almost at 100,000 subscribers, which is absolutely crazy. We are like 7,600 subscribers away, which is absolutely insane, and I cannot wait to hit it. Maybe we can hit it within the next few days, maybe, if we have a big enough hype for this update. So what I want you guys to do down in the comment section below, do a hashtag update hype down in the comment section below, and I'm hopefully going to be giving out one of the like the cosmetics when it does drop. Obviously I don't have permissions to give out the specific cosmetic, but I will be giving out the Robux from my group to give you guys the cosmetic or your opportunity to buy said cosmetic down in the comment section, obviously with your username. So today, on with the leaks. Today we're going to start off with the first, which is the cosmetic leak, and I am super duper excited for this because it's been a known thing that's happening in the cosmetic rotations at the moment. First we had onesies, now we've kind of moved on to the anime type skins, and we've had a few anime skins. We've had Saitama, we've had Luffy, we've had Kirito, we've had the Attack on Titan people. There's been a lot of them, and we have not had a single female anime cosmetic yet, and today I am so happy today to say we have a female anime cosmetic, and this is actually going to be paired with a weapon cosmetic, which is also leaked as well. And I will say, I did kind of say to Vinny this should be the cosmetic, so if you don't like it, I'm sorry, but we haven't had a female anime cosmetic. I love this specific one. So this right here is obviously 02. We have our little darling here, and she is absolutely amazing. Obviously you can see she does not have a mouth. We tried around 14 different faces and different styles of like the eyes, the nose, and the mouth. It just didn't match the style of the actual thing. Vinny actually had to ask on Twitter to have like some help with making a decal for the face, but I think this has turned out amazing. Obviously not a mouth, it's not a really big deal, and if he does want to change it, he can change it in the future to add in a mouth. So if you guys do have suggestions for that, put it down in the comment section below. I know Vinny will highly appreciate it because he's been trying to work on this one cosmetic for a while. Obviously there's a rumor going around that this cosmetic has personally delayed the update. No, this has not delayed the update whatsoever. Vinny has to fix some bug, like game-breaking bugs, like major bugs that need to be fixed before an update can be released. So that's just a heads up on that. But obviously, our darling 02 does actually come with a weapon. And what other weapon would our amazing precious 02 use rather than her, like, I think it's Queen Pike, I think it's what it's called in the anime, but this is the Queen Pike. I don't know if this is going to be the name for it, but this is based off of Strelitzia's pike that she uses in the anime. I think it's a really well-made weapon. Obviously, it would usually be too big for 02 to carry around, but I think she's got enough to take care of this and handle it. So I think this is an amazing weapon to pair with 02. What do you guys think of this cosmetic? And I think now it's only fair that we jump into Let's do the spells last, I would say. Yeah, I want to do the spells last today because I think they're really, really cool spells. So we're going to start off with the weapons. And this first weapon right here, we can see we are having like a magma type obsidian type theme with like black, red, orange, and even some like chains on these weapons as well. So obviously we see here a broken blade, which I think is really cool. It looks broken. It looks like it's been like dipped in lava or something like that. I love this really well. Obviously, probably a melee weapon. We also have this weapon right here. Did not expect this to be a weapon, actually. Like, I saw like little sneak peeks of this, but I actually really like it. I love it. I think this would probably be possibly a dual blade, so like one in each hand. That's just kind of what it looks like. It doesn't look like it would be one unless it's more like the hammer type style, but I don't think it would suit that. So I think this is going to be a dual weapon, possibly even for mages. It's really hard to think of what mages would have for their weapons in this dungeon, but maybe even this next one I think also may be another dual weapon just because of the style and the shape of some of these. You can see where they're going out with possible dual weapons, but it looks like it has some things carved into the side, and obviously you can see like the glowing orange, you can see the blades. These all have a particular theme. I do not know if these are insane or if these are nightmare. I will 100% say that I'm not sure. These could be insane, these could be nightmare, they could be a mixture of both, but I like how we have a type of theme. But this next one right now is going to be the one that was actually leaked earlier by DQ Leaks on the Dungeon Quest Leaks Discord. But this is obviously what it's going to be. I think this is going to be a warrior's weapon. I don't think it's going to be dual blades anymore. I think this is going to be a warrior's weapon, one-handed. I think it's really cool. This could even be the legendary. I honestly have no idea. There's so many different weapons. No one knows if they're going to be the legendaries or not. This was the quote-unquote one that was uploaded as Hellblade. So this could be the legendary. It might not be the legendary. I don't know. What do you guys think? I really like it. If it was a legendary, though, it's probably missing a bit of, like, pizzazz for me. But yeah. Now we have some armor. We are going to show you one helmet, one body set, possibly for insane, but we do have one confirmed nightmare armor piece, which I will say before I jump into it, I don't really like the nightmare piece, and I know a lot of people will agree with me, and I've seen some comments about it, but right here, this is going to be our helmet. Very simple, basic helmet. It's just kind of like normal helmet style with like the T with like the eyes. We also have like some lava spikes on top of the head as well as on the front of the face as well. But this actually goes and pair with this armor piece, I think. It looks kind of like it would be a guardian, but I'm not sure. It could be a warrior as well. You can see it's got like the lava crystals, it's got the lava spikes, it's got like the basic armor type style. Not my favorite of the armors. I wish it was kind of like more magma-y, lava-y type thing, but that might be because this could be insane, but who knows? So this next piece is going to be very controversial. I know a lot of people don't like it, don't like the color scheme, but I think I know why it's what it is. So this is the nightmare armor piece. This is the quote-unquote confirmed one as by DQ Leaks, but I don't think it's going to be a solid orange color. You can kind of see it's a bit hazy. I think that the orange is actually going to be like the lava part. So it's going to be glowing lava, like as you can see in like the spikes from the last one. I think we're going to have like glowing lava with purple. This could be the mage one. I'm hoping it's not the mage one. I don't know. I'm really like, I like it, but at the same time, I don't. If it's the glowing lava, I like it. But I don't know about the purple just kind of randomly placed there. Maybe it will look better in game. Not entirely sure how it's going to look like there, but what do you guys think of this piece? I like it if it's the glowy effect, but if it's just like a solid base color, I'm not gonna like it whatsoever, and I'm kind of glad that I have a cosmetic. But I think it's only fair that I show you guys the two spells for this dungeon. We have done a cosmetic, we have done weapons, we have done the armor, and now we have the spells. We have two spells, one or two. I don't know if one is mage and one is warrior, or if they're both warrior, or I don't know. So this is going to be the first spell right here. If you guys will probably say this looks very familiar. Yes, this is the crystallized greatsword retextured into a spell by the looks of it. And it is glowing orange this time. So we might have a sword spell this time around, where I would say possibly like swords come flying out of something or like pierce something. It could be a mage one, this one. I'm not entirely sure. Maybe we could get a new class. That would be cool too. But who knows? That's just me throwing random ideas out there. But don't know what this spell is going to be. We don't have any names for these, unfortunately, so I can't really give you guys any names. These were just given to us by DQ Leaks. He does possibly have names for them when he got the images, when he scanned the inventory, but I don't know. He hasn't released names, and I respect him for that. He hasn't released absolutely everything for the dungeon. Obviously, he does get access because he's just literally taking things out of the inventory when they're being uploaded, and it's usually hidden to the public, but I'm kind of glad that we haven't got names, we haven't got any spoilers. We still have the secret aspect when we are in the game, so without further ado, the last spell for today is going to be this. This reminds me of Searing Beam crossed with that Almighty Punch spell. Cannot remember the exact name of the spell, but it looks cool. It's purple, favorite color, love it. But I don't know, maybe it reminds me, it's like half mage, half warrior reminding me of, but I'm not entirely sure. If it gives range, it could be something that heals. I don't know. Everything's crazy. All these leaks are amazing, and I cannot wait to jump into the dungeon. We do not have a logo leak. The new logo guy, Classic Rampage, is not actually even in the Discord, so he has not given us any leaks to the logo. Nothing tweeted out, nothing at all. So cannot help you guys in that department there, and we don't have a confirmed name for the dungeon either. I'm very sad about that. I would like to have a hint at something. We usually get a silhouette by now for the logo, but nothing as of yet. If something does change, I'll add it into the video. But other than that, if you guys enjoyed today's leak video, make sure to get prepared for this next dungeon. I would say it'd be level 150 to 155. Usually that is how the leveling is going. It might change. It might be 155 to 160. I'm not entirely sure, but make sure you are playing, make sure you're getting things, make sure you are running for cosmetics. We don't know if the sixth rune is even coming out this time around, so yeah, if you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you guys are brand new to the channel, because we are on the road to 100,000 subscribers. Reminder, hashtag update hype down in the comment section below to be entered into the giveaway, and yeah, I hope you guys have a lovely day or night. We guys will be in the one, and I'll see you guys in the next video or stream. Bye guys!